the headphones. That's what they've been waiting for, right? That's what y'all wanted this time around, right? That's what y'all been asking for, right? The free album. Back again, but this ain't shonen. At the end of the free tape was old man. Don't compare me to no man. If we both warriors, you more like Steph Curry. I'm Conan, a barbarian. I've been a savage before 21. Don't forget to add the 6 at the end, cause that's where I'm from, 216 homeland. Tyreek used to be baby boy, now I'm grown man. And you better pronounce my name right. I hit the stool and hit your girl in the same night. I'm still that same dude you said was lame, right? My hits just target practice, I got my aim right. I been a hitman before I made hitman. While y'all was playing hitman, I was writing them hits. Man, not as good as me, I'm as good as it gets. Damn, I owe it to Jim L's, I can't forget Cam. And the list goes on and on. Too many artists to name on just one song. I grew up around artists, they had their guns drawn. Painting pictures of death, bullets fly through your Mitchell and Ness. Hit your head or hit you in the chest. You niggas don't know what to do with a vest. What I'm trying to do is invest in my company. Remember when mommy said I couldn't have company? I'm not the one, so please don't come for me. Don't wanna be rich, I just wanna live comfortably and take care of my family. I'm still the kid, but it's the man in me. Ain't got no kids, understandably. Just hope your kid is a fan of me. I'm getting hot, you should be fan of me. Fuck all that vanity. Misfits, so you still not understanding me. That's why I got Nas Beats and Frank to manage me. My own thoughts is the main thing that damaged me. Mentally, I'm getting close to insanity. Yeah. My own thoughts is the main thing that damaged me. Yeah. Mentally, I'm getting close to insanity.
Man, I don't give a fuck what nobody say. No matter how positive you stay, how much you try to speak shit into existence, that shit don't work. Sorry, I'm speaking off of personal experience. May work for you, that shit don't work for me. You can pray your ass off. Bleed your heart out. The world don't revolve around you. And neither do the people. Nor do they even care. Like how you feel. What you want, nothing. And all that does at the end of the day is make niggas cold, make niggas heartless, make niggas people that they weren't supposed to be, they plan on being, didn't want to be. Sorry. Welcome.
Guess this where I'm supposed to spit that dark shit. That from the heart shit, not from the D. I'm from the CLE, we on offense. I'm not trying to offend nobody off this. I'm just trying to get on and then I'm off this. I'm feeling cautious, I even smell it on their breath when they talk shit. No principles, I should have my own office. At this point in my life, I should be chilling on some boss shit. But for now, I'm just a worker out here trying to pay the cost shit. I found some friends and I lost shit. I lost some friends, we used to talk shit. My ride or dies I used to walk with. Without you being here, I'm feeling awkward. I wanna make it, damn, I wish we all could. I guess it just wasn't in God's plans. I got a gift, leave it in God's hands. Saw the truth from a side glance. I'm the rapper, give me my chance. Fuck the fame, I need to get fans. Like Nas, I know I can. I'm feeling more suicidal than ever. At this point, my life might never get better. I need a V for Vendetta. Cause all that back and forth family shit about to make me lose my sanity quick. Like goddamn, why can't I be rich? Maybe I could pay my problems to leave. Or vacation with a tropical breeze. Or pray to God, would you stop them just please? This pain is feeling like a fucking disease. I can't stop puffing the weed, cause yeah.